What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another episode of Bobby Hills Outdoors. Today, custom 29-inch Gary Turner 50th anniversary, hand-built right here in the USA. Trey the Truth down in Houston reached out to me a while back, wanted to get Dana White from the UFC. I'm a custom bike built, and we got the wheels in motion. It's a Howlerhead whiskey-themed bike. Howlerhead Whiskey is Dana White and UFC's whiskey company, so I went with that. Howlerhead whiskey-themed bike. Knight Bike Co. parts, Bassett BMX part, Technique parts. We went with GT Chrome Alloy cranks. Didn't really get into detail on the build. I didn't film a lot. I was busy building it and wrapping my head around. Everything had to be just right. Big shout out to Knight Bike Co. Big shout out to Bill over at Bassett. These companies right here really helped me out when I need them. Craig over at Gary Turner BMX. Great dude. Built some awesome frames. Some of the best frames in the world. So we've been using those. Anyways, we'll get right into the video. Here we go. Got the bike built up. Just took pictures. I'll post some pictures right here. We're gonna load it up in the truck. Leaving out, going back to Houston. I deliver a lot of bikes down there. Gotta go meet up with Trey the Truth in the morning and reveal the bike to Dana White. See if he likes it, I'm sure he will. The bike turned out amazing. All right, so we're gonna get on the road. I don't know how much I'm gonna be able to record, if they're gonna let me record over there. It's UFC 271 in Houston, so I don't know how it's gonna be. But we'll get over there and I'll get you some shots of what's going on. Get on the road, get this bike out to Dana White, man. See y'all. Last year wasn't hard, but life goes on. Bumping my head against the wall, learning right from wrong. They say my feet for the outcome, and my record, check it. Don't have to bump this, but please respect it. I took a beat for the outcome, and my record, check it. Don't have to bump this, but please respect it. I took the minus, and now the hard times are behind us. Turned into a plus, now they stuck living blind. Year was the worst, but my life goes on. I've been balanced most of my life. I feel like something is wrong. I know it's gonna be okay soon as I weather this storm and make a call up there to God. I hope he answers his phone. They say my music for the less fortunate people in the bad place. What about all the victims and children with a sad face? I'm a big homie and I won't turn my back for none of y'all. Ever try to hurt or me, be healed on every one of y'all. Maybe that's why they out here banning my records. Chicken ain't gotta like the truth, but please respect it. I'm on that pot shit. Even if I fall, I try to do my best. Tell them I was focused on the slums, I couldn't see the risk. Within the process, I seen a lot wishing me home.
We catch up with Houston icon Trey the Truth, a close friend of Derek Lewis's. And as usual, the rapper and entrepreneur was in a giving mood. Trey just does so much for our community. He partnered with Mike's Bikes BMX shop at a Bryan College Station to deliver a custom bike to UFC president Dana White. Minutes later, we chat one-on-one with Trey the Truth.
I want to do something special because, you know, me and Dana, we work on so many different things together. You know, like, we got some big surprises coming for Houston. But I was like, man, I want to do something special. So I hit Mike up and we made it a special UFC Howlerhead bike for him, man.
Man, we're such a good, big event city. Fourth time in 2 years we got UFC here.
So we're leaving the Toyota Center. Dana liked the bike. Is that a no entry?
We're going.
What's going on at Humble?
There's another fight going on at Humble tonight.
All right, so that was the video, man. We got down there. Dana loved the bike. Trey loved the bike. It was pretty cool being behind the scenes at UFC 271, the weigh-ins. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. We're going to be doing a lot more. Along with the lowriders, along with the hot rods, we do pretty much a lot of everything. We got some more big-time collaborations with some big-time celebrities. They're all on the list for this year. Getting a lot of requests from these guys. So it's cool to be connected with all of them. And, you know, they reach out to me for a reason. I've been doing it for a while. We'll see you on the next one.